Hey guys, it's Zigzag here. Today I'm going to be opening up another Kaldheim set booster. This is set booster number 13 overall, number 13 from the set booster box. So, let's begin. So, for the art card, we have. I have no idea. There we go, Skemphar Elder Hall. Got lucky by just finding it by sight. Skemphar Elder Hall. So that is the art card for this pack. Looks darker in the art card, but yeah, that may be the printing of it. Alright, so next for the land slot, we have Snow Covered Swamp number 280. Which. Is right there. Followed by Knotfold Recluse. Knotfold Recluse. Fearless Pup. Mammoth Growth. Serwolf's Packmate. Struggle for Skemphar. And Guardian Gladewalker. Next up, we have Inga Rune Eyes. Followed by Rune of Might. Rune of Might. Tybalt's Trickery. This is the rare spot, I think. Tybalt's Trickery, yeah. followed by Morite of the Frost. And then for the foil slot, we have Carful Kennel Master, which I already have the regular copy of, obviously. So this goes way back here once I mark it. And then for the token slot, we have Token Human Warrior. This is token number 3. Which I should already have. Yep. So we can close that. That's everything from that pack, so we can set this to the side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. So we only got the art card and the foil out of this pack, so not great. So throw these into the binder. That is that. So that was set booster number 13 overall. Number 13 from the set booster box. I'm Zigzag. Thank you for joining me today. Bye.